do something in this district that you cannot measure with human hands. He wants to do something in this district that'll make the world scratch their head. It'll bring the drug addicts off the streets and into the altars. God is wanting to turn drug addicts into preachers. He is ready to turn the homeless people into singers under the power of God. And when the world says it can't happen, just remember there is something more that is beyond what we have experienced. The presence of God has been here all weekend. It was here last night. It was here this morning. We don't have to control the flow where he only moves tonight at youth convention. It can rain down in your city. It can rain down in your youth group. It doesn't have to stop at youth convention. Take the limits off and let the glory.